You accidentally deleted or formatted the files in your camera's SD card, or your Canon, Fuji, or Sony camera's SD card has crashed, causing you to lose the photos or videos you took. Don't worry, today I will show you how to recover your files in just a few minutes. Method 1. Recover deleted camera files with 4DD. First of all, the most important step is to stop using the camera immediately. Accidentally deleted photos cannot be undone, but if you continue to use the camera, it may cause data overwriting. You'll never find them. The second step is to remove the SD card, insert it into your computer, and immediately use professional data recovery software. Its success rate is 99%. Many times I have used it to recover the lost footage. It can easily undelete lost, formatted, corrupted, or deleted photos and images from a camera's SD card. This useful tool is called 4DDIG Data Recovery. I've put the download link below. Try installing it and let's recover now. Now I come to the 4DDIG product interface, which is very clear. I can quickly find the location of the SD card where I lost my data. Click scan and select the file types you want to recover. Obviously, I only want to recover photos and videos, so I cancel other items to save time scanning the disk. Don't worry, the scanning process takes some time and patience. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview. And then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Very convenient. Of course, if you want to recover only the videos you shot like me, you can also select Video Recovery on the main interface, where you can choose the video format you want to recover. Next, select your device below, which can increase the chances of recovery. That's it. Method 2. How to use CMD to assist recovery. You can also try to use the CMD command to display hidden files. This method is only applicable to SD cards with files hidden by viruses, but it cannot recover deleted files. It's very simple. First, insert your SD card and open the File Explorer, where you can view your drive letter. Then right-click the Windows icon and click Search. Enter Canon and run it as an administrator. Enter the following command. So this is all about how to recover deleted photos on your camera. If you have other questions or recovery tips, feel free to share your comments below. See you